Welcome back, guys. Sly Bacon here. Welcome to our Green Skin Campaign episode number 12 on hard difficulty. Now, as part of full disclosure, and much like the Empire episode 12, 13 and 14 that was lost, the Green Skin episode 12 was also lost because Sly is a knob sometimes. Okay, let's just put that out there. So we are refilming episode 12, so we just reloaded from where episode 11 finished off. I mean, you guys wouldn't have known any difference, but I know, so and part of full disclosure, because you know that's how I roll. I have played this bit before for the next half hour, but it's going to be completely different. Well, it should be completely different, because obviously it's a new game. Right, now this is recorded on the day that the Blood of the Blood God DLC came out, so we have that, plus we have the patch. So a few things would have changed. We don't know every single one that's changed, because Sly did not read the 500 bloody lines of patch notes. Because, you know, I have other things to do. Right. So, let's go. Let's get into it. We know that the Savage Orcs and stuff have been reduced in damage, etc. Right. So, where were we up to? So, he's jumped across. He can take this Black Crag back, by the way. I already know that. Right. So, he doesn't actually need to come up and help. So, that's a wee bit of an advantage for us. I think we're at end turn, aren't we? Yeah. I believe so. Cool. Oh, PC's got a point. Nice, PC. Oh, we can get on Wyvern. Nice. So, the Green Skin is the campaign that I'm looking forward to the most with the Blood and Gore DLC because they're Green Skins, they're Orcs, that's what they do, they bash it, and shit gets bloody, right? So yeah, that's, oh my god. Again, like if you watched Empire episode 12, which was out yesterday, I believe, yesterday, you'll know that I'm absolutely gushing over this. Oh, look at it. DLC, this is made, like I said yesterday's video, Total Warhammer was already a 10 out of 10 for me. With the Blood DLC, it's 15, 20 out of 10, fucking easy, right? Oh man, we lost 20 grand, 10 grand, Jesus Christ. Right, so we should be able to take this with this army. Thank you very much. So we've taken Black Crag back. Unfortunately, they do destroy them. I'm not going to sack it because it's my own town. They have, like, destroyed things, so I don't need that. Don't need that. So basically, we need to start from the very beginning, right? And pour as much of our money into there as we possibly can. Now, we don't have... I need to get that army up and running first before we do that. So let's... That's fine. We'll knock that off. It's given us a wee bit of resources to pump into this, which is going to be Azak's army. I'm just going to get a group of archers. Don't need armor-piercing archers in the way of Night Goblins, particularly at the moment, because we're just fighting orcs. So. Right, so he's attacking that. With him, I'm going to shoot him over here and take this. See if we can go like there. No, okay. I thought we might have been able to set up to raid, but we can't. So that's going there. He's going there. This is going to be Azak's army when Azak's back. I believe Azak's back in two more turns. Two turns, yep. Okay, and then we need to jump through and retake... Oh, he didn't actually take it. We'll destroy him anyway. Iron Rock should be fine. We've got a pretty big army there. Steve's here. I'm going to put Steve into this army. I'm going to put Steve into this army because this is going to have Azak. So, Steve is a Goblin Big Boss. And they've received a lot of buffs in this patch, which makes him very strong in melee. And Azak's a caster anyway, predominantly. So, we can put him in there. Baron. I've already got a Shaman here. So, I'm going to put you into this army, I think. Into PC's army. Yep. If I make room for you. Yeah. No, we've already got room. Yep, cool. So I'm putting them in there. Then we're going to have a hero and a lord in each army. A beautiful. Yeah, I can't. It's there. Sweet, my warg has destroyed that. They did that in the last... I'm not going to say that anymore, right? I'm not going to say in the last version of this that I played that they did that too, because, yeah, I'm not going to say that. Actually, I could probably see that warg army north to take this. Now, I don't have to commit any of the troops out of that army. The kind of like the downside of losing Black Crag is that's where all our resources, not our resources, all of our regenerate recruiting capabilities were. That's the word I'm looking for. You know, that's where we had all our high level recruiting buildings, which is a pain in the butt. Yeah, I'm going to focus him onto this. I'm also going to try and push down from the north as well with this army. And hopefully we can, like, cut him off. Can he take this? Fuck, maybe. Right, he's going into this army. Steve, yes, into there, thank you. Right, Carrot Drone we can now repair. Oh, we can't, we don't have enough money. Once this kicks in, we'll be fine. He's raiding to get money. He's going to attack this. I think we could sack it, maybe. See how much it'll give us. 10 grand. Yeah, right. We need the money at the moment, so let's do that, and then we'll take it next turn. I know that's not the ideal way of doing it if you're going to take the settlement, but that's okay. We need to get this shit up and running. Right. So Black Crag, we need the ability to recruit you, and that's it on this tier, right? Cavalry's in Carrick Drong, I believe. No, I don't want to demolish. I want to rebuild. I can't. It's a smelly troll face. What the fuck is that? I can't destroy that. Oh, God. And that's, yeah, that's cool. 5 grand left, okay. Upgrade you. Yeah, we're not going to build anything else here because we want to get this stuff. Yeah, that's right. Yep. Who leveled? PC. Nice. Up to level 16. Just got your Wyvern. So we're going down this route with you, aren't we? To buff your troops. I think we're just about finished. Character aura. Yep. Beautiful. This isn't a very good army, but we kind of, it was what we needed at the time, so it's fine. And Barrack Var we need to upgrade because it's actually a very high income generating building, I believe. No, maybe not. Okay, well, we need income anyway. And you get money from the port as well. And this as well, income. Oh, and upgrade, yep. Oh, jeez, we're getting close to almost no money. Actually, the only reason we're in the positives now is because he's raiding. That's okay, though. Oh. Hawkeye. Yep, cool. Slice and dice. Have you finished? No. Assassination and a commandment for our main region, which should stabilize itself so we can go income, I think. Yep, so that's going to actually put us into the negatives now that he's moved. It's a bit of a shame, but that's okay. We'll pull it back. We'll pull it back. Don't worry. So we're going to occupy. Oh, guess you're actually going to pick a fight with me. Thanks. I do need the money, but I don't want to lose the fightiness. If I can get the fightiness up, I think Azak's back this turn too. If I can get the fightiness up, we can get some wags going, then we can really start steamrolling south. So remember, Savage Orcs are not as strong as what they were in episode 11. Did that prick kill me? No, he just did damage. Okay, it's fine. Right, so we're going to take this time. Oh, got a fireball spell. Nice. Is that on Hawkeye? That's kind of rubbish, isn't it? No, I don't have a lot. But was it on Slice and Dice, maybe? He needs a weapon anyway. I'll give you, what is Warrior Bane? On a 6% weapon damage, affects all enemies within range. Yeah, okay. Replenish hit points, oh my god, that's good. Definitely take that. Which one was it? That one, Seed of Rebirth, yeah, nice. And some armor? Yeah. Oh, there it is. Yep. So now he can cast fireballs. Let's put these banners and stuff on him. That's it. That's all we've got. Okay, we don't have a lot, unfortunately, at the moment. Right, so continue to rebuild Black Crag. No, we're waiting for that to get up to level 3, aren't we? Or we're just waiting for money. Waiting for it to get up to level 3. Once this kicks in, that's an extra 500 bucks, of course. With this, we're going to move out here, and I'm going to jump through and take this. Oh, and he leveled, but we're going to replace him this turn, I believe. Azak should be back. Yes, he is. Nice. Now we can push on and destroy the last of this army. Thank you. Now, what we also want to do is push over and take this. I don't know if we've got the money to do it this turn. No, not quite. Because what that is going to do is it's going to unlock this whole region for us. It'll give us this whole region, so that's good. Right, our Warg army. Push directly south, I think. Off that one. So we've got this army now can head south. Oh, after we take that, we want to take that first. He's going to jump across. All quite leveled, so we'll give him that point now. Right, so get weapon strength. Oh, we can build here too. Let's build income. Oh, that's nice. Look. This has changed. So this is now only showing us what we can actually build in the settlement rather than showing us everything. That's good. I like that change. We can't do any technologies because we lost our technology tree out of Black Crag, so that needs to sit there like that for a few turns until we can get that rebuilt. Who leveled up here? Both of them did. So Zach's definitely making a move down his caster line, which is good. And Steve leveled 2, up to level 2. Going hard, Steve. I'll give you a giant wolf. Cool. So I don't even think we're going to have enough money to take that next turn. No, I don't think so. Maybe once we use the Swag army. We need to try and recapture everything that we lost. No, not in that previous episode. Yeah. We need to try and push our way south and see if we can recapture all the stuff off the top knots or get it off them. I want to get into a battle, though. I want to show you guys the new things, but I don't really like siege battles, as you guys know. So we're trying to avoid those if we can. Oh, we got a new Warg, nice. Oh, there's blood on there! Oh, there's blood in there! There's lots of cool shit you just don't see. 15 and up. Right, so... can we just chuck in here and just go raiding? It's gonna give us a bit of money. Oh yes, there's a Warg coming right there. How big is the garrison here? Tiny, we can take this with the Warg army. And you're going to jump across and take this, which allows you to push south. We can build here, so, oh, we can build an upgrade for that to get us some more income. What's Black Crag first, though? Yeah, no, we want to get the stuff above level 3, so we want to get this, and some of that other stuff. But we can build something in Carrick Drong. How's our public order? The instability is killing us, isn't it, really? It's a shame. Let's go with income. Ah, sorry, not you. Carrick Drong. Ah, no, that's showing me the rest. Okay, maybe it was just because of where we were. You already have income then. Cool. And up here, the Pillars of Grungny has it. Public order's fine in this region, so we can actually go income here too. Cool bananas. Yep, good. So he'll jump in, he'll take a couple of turns to take that. He can hopefully take... I'm not sure if he's got enough troops left to take this, but we'll see. Really starting to swing around now. Like, top knots were, at one stage, the most powerful force there was, but it doesn't seem to be the case anymore, so that's good. Okay. Okay. Oh, it's a rebel army. Okay. Alright, we'll destroy it anyway. So I thought we might have lost that. Okay, that's okay. Black Iron Mine. Alright, how much money is this going to be worth to us? Another 10 grand. Right, sack it. We need the money at the moment because, like I say, we need to be rebuilding. I can chuck on raiding for a turn two. Right. Cool. That's going to unlock a lot for us, I think. Yeah, we can do the next level of Stunty Mines. We can do next level of that. We don't need to worry about this stuff. Yeah, that's a bit of worry actually over here. Them out by themselves. Do need to build a fortification, don't I? But they're not going to get enough growth. I need to knock the growth one off. I don't know if they're going to be rebuilt in time. Right, Beric Var can upgrade. Wait, we can capture. We can capture the settlement now. Okay. Very cool, so we can build that. We can upgrade you. Going in our north. Ooh, who are these guys? Ah, skull takers. Okay. I don't know if we can beat that actually. We can get trolls. We have the ability to recruit trolls locally. Oh, we do too. Okay, well, we'll get a couple of trolls then. That'll bolster our army up quite a bit. If we can get them out in time. Barifar's fine. These guys are fine. Yep. He's pushing south. I'm going to go this way, mate. Can we tunnel stance over there? Yep. I'm going to take this. Oh, they've got an army there. Careful of that. And he's going to try and take this. He's going to take that next turn. Commandment into this. Okay, yeah. So public order's fine, which is beautiful. So we can go income rate. Which should hopefully slowly start to sort out our economy. Because it was in a bit of disarray there after we lost Black Crag, wasn't it? Province, where's that one? Over here. Oh, really? Okay. Shit, we can't afford to lose Black Crag again. Why can I not jump back across? Seriously? Fuck. Okay, shit, because Black Crags doesn't have a good garrison yet. Yes, it does. It does. Okay, cool, don't worry about it then. Yeah, I know, I said that last time, then we lost it, but it's fine. Look how good we're doing now! Right, we're going to occupy that. Yeah, crush them all! Crush them all, boys. Right, so we're going... Oh, you're up to there now, stand your ground, nice. Baron. Shamey Shaman. Gage of Mork. No, let's go with the anti-corruption. Not that it's an issue at the moment, but soon it will be. Right, you can now attack this. Beautiful. How much money is that one worth to us? 8 grand. Go on. And we'll chuck you on raiding too, right. Then we can attack again next turn. Right, what's this army? Oh, we're waiting for the trolls, aren't we? Where'd that other army go? They're over there. Okay. Run away. Right, and this... He's recruiting. Right, so I need to get a bloody garrison up. Right, he's attacking that. I would love for him to be able to come over and help over here, but I don't think he's going to make it. Alright, Black Crag has now officially upgraded, so that's cool. We can start doing some building. So we want to go... We need to go the tech line. What else do we need? What else are we not having between these two provinces? That's the range of cavalry line, eh? Yep. Cavalry line, or do we go... No, because we've got trolls in the other one, right, don't we? Haven't we gone trolls in here? Yes. So we go cavalry line in here. Yep. Yeah, though that and trolls are in the Dwarven province. And we'll upgrade that. Which Which money does that leave us with? $3,000. Our drug is here. Right. Yeah, they're all going to kick in quite shortly, I think. All slice and dice. Missed you. Right, so you've got your zapper, so you can start going down your sneaky stabbing now, mate. Beautiful. Ticking over nicely. Scaling? What do you want? Fuck, I don't have anything to do with you. Right, so that's the rebels again. Again, we have the advantage. Again, we win. Cool. Right, so you need to take this turn. Okay. Well, this is that one down there is destroyed, so we don't worry about that one too. We will try and settle that, just not this turn. But we're going to try and jump across and take this. Ah, sorry. Hawkeye. Hawkeye, you're leveled. You keep leveling, man. Right, so we can push down with this. Or well, can we jump across now? No, it's still not going to let me, is it? Alright, we'll jump down here then. Maybe it'll let me jump across next year. I would like to get back to help Black Crag if I could, but it just doesn't want to let me. It'd be horrible if we invest all this money into it and then we actually lose it. So it's fair kills. What can we build here? Wolf Riders and stuff, nice. We'll get onto that. Income. Just keep going income, eh? Right, so we've got trolls now in this army. He's not attacking me, so I don't fucking particularly need to worry about him, I don't think. I can push down and help out this other settlement. Are they... Those rebels gone, are they? Okay. Oh, didn't realise I'd killed them off. And that's still going. Let's do an obedience thing. I know! Won't be long though, we'll get our technologies back. This is really a rebuilding video, eh? Just, okay, I guess. We're in a better position than we were before we got attacked at Black Crag, before we declared war on Top Knots. Where's the rebels? Oh, still there, yeah. Cool, he can jump through now. Cool, now that's going to help Black Crag, of course. Oh, can you jump through? No, it's not going to make any difference. Right, Crooked Fang, how are we going? -9 public order, I need to get the public order building up and running. That's not the one, that's the one. We'll upgrade you. That's all our money. We're getting $4,000 a turn, though, so that's nice. So those rebels gone. Looks like it. And we have our fortifications up, so let's... Actually, I can probably jump across there, can I? No, it's not going to make a difference. Okay. So let's move across. Again, I need to get another recruit going in here. You need 17 to produce a warg, so we definitely want to do that, of course. So he's jumped across, he's going to try and take that back. You're on there, you're there. Cool, that's into that turn. That was a quick turn, wasn't it? It's alright, we've got a plan. Everything's falling into place quite nicely. Unfortunately, that rebellion happened, or else I would have pushed down and taken Carrick Azul straight away, but that's right. I'll push down with him and take it. I'm just going to force this guy down south. Further, Carrick 8 Peaks is still under siege by us, so we'll see what happens there. Should be able to take it. I suppose it's going to cost us too much to get that. And then that'll free up our Warg army too, which is obviously ideal. Alright, push down, take this, and again see how much money it's going to give us. 3 grand. Nah, we'll just occupy. Sweet. Well, this is it's making this whole region very unstable, though, isn't it? Just dodge geezer. Okay, Apex is still holding. Yep, so now you have us and a garrison to contend with. How do you feel, mate? How do you feel? Ah, damn it. Don't let them run away. Right, and you... We need to recruit one more. So we'll go back to normal stance. Sure, let's just do that, eh? No, it's only global. Okay. Can we not recruit anything in this area? No. Damn. That's fine. Move a wee bit and then we'll go into encampment. I'll recruit something globally. Just something... I've got 8 grand, I guess. Something cheap. Let's get another group of boys, eh? Should we... Yeah, I'm not going to spend 3 grand on boys. Yep, so that's fine. Which hopefully we can take that. This region's going well. It's really stabilised, eh? This is not the same region as that one, of course. This region is also going well. We're at negatives, or minus, evens, I should say. We're getting a lot of stuff kicking in next turn for Black Crag. Hopefully we're going to take Karak Apex soon. That's their army. I think we get our technologies next turn, which will be obviously good. Cool. Can we get rid of the rest of this rebellion? Okay. That's going to help us with our fighting session. Is this... That wag... Oh, yeah, that wag belongs to this army. Yeah, that's fine. You've kind of finished that line there, mate. You don't have root marcher, man. God damn. Oh, I'm terrible. And you're getting your zapper. Yep, so now you can kill people. Kill. Push down. We'll help Karak 8 peaks if we need to. Slice and dice level 2. Nice. So you... what should we grab for you? We'll grab the itchy nuisance because I like that spell. And we can push across with you. Oh, there's... Yeah, there's their army. That's fine. We can take that. Right, Black Crag has now finished technologies. Right, so what do we need? We need the Goblin Workshop. It's the Goblin Tinkerer Bench. We need the top one. Damn. So we're at three surplus. We need 4. And 5 grand. Okay, so let's upgrade that. That's more income. This needs to be upgraded too. Yeah, we just need money. It's basically what we need. And this is fine. Don't need that. Let's upgrade you first. Oh no, one more turn, then we can move. Jesus, this guy's holding out for a long time. It's us. Yep, it's us. Oh, commandments. Oh, we did take Karak Apex. Awesome, awesome. Right, so how's our... let's go obedience for now. They did have a walled garrison thing. Surprising. Yeah, so that's really good. Look at that. Our income's flying up now. Beautiful. So it can probably stop taking money off all the other factions. Although, should we? Should we just keep taking money? I think maybe we should. Oh, where's that one? Oh, is that their army that... Alright, we need to fight that army. It's a big bloody army, though. It's actually a very high level army. I don't know if I can beat that with my army that's down here. It's a lot of cav. I don't have any counter to cav. I do have my warg, though, don't I? and this army. This army does not counter cavalry. And he's got his other army there, who's actually they're pretty destroyed. Yeah.
Violence! Violence, son! Right, you take that.
See my wag against this. That's top level cav and a lot of trolls. Neither of my armies are top level. But if I can weaken them at least a bit with the wag, that's fine. Right. Oh, we've taken this one too. Beautiful. Right, so you can continue to march southward. So this is still in this region, so it's good. We'll upgrade you. That's going to help with... yeah, discipline, so that's cool. That was a long pause in between words there, Sly. Yeah, well, you know, brain doesn't work that fast sometimes. Right. So Black Crag is going well. Money's at 5.5 grand a turn, Jesus. Yeah, we're building well, we're building well. What can we build here? Upgrade for more money. That sounds good. Corruption, we need to sort that out. We can build one here, yes. No, don't have the money for it. Right, so we need to get rid of these two armies. Ah, sorry, this one army. Killed the other one, didn't we? Oh, Jesus. Commandments. Okay, over here. So it's -3, but most of that's because we just took it. So that's fine. Let's go with tax. Damage build. Yeah, that's fine. It's because the other army's there. Hawkeye leveled. Nice. Increase your damage. Yeah, that's it. Cool. I think we go one more turn, boys. Unfortunately, we haven't had a fight yet. It's a bit of a worry. That was the fight against the Warg army, which I think they just wiped out our Warg army, which should be fine. They seem to have taken a lot of damage, which is the whole point of sending the Warg army against it.
Your armies, great lord. Your power is incalculable.
Thanks. Yeah, fuck yeah, we destroyed it. Why can't we get through with that? Can I tunnel? Damn. Okay, now we need to cut him off.
Gork, show me the battle.
Right, let's go, let's go. We'll have this battle, I think. I think I'll actually play this battle. So you guys can see. No, I can't. Alright, money. 50 bucks, Jesus Christ. Right, so we're waiting for this to get up to a high level so we can upgrade. And over here, we basically can upgrade everything. Where's all this money coming from? Where's this? Barrack Var. Spook balls. Right, so he's pushing down onto there. Should I shoot over and take this? Yeah, because it's part of that region. Let's head over there. And use my Warg army for now to keep fighting things. Cool, cool. Right, so I want to do this battle before we end the episode. Yeah, I can't.
Assuming they'll run away.
Right, where are they? Where did they go? Where did they go? Are they setting up an ambush? Oh fuck, there they are, there. Oh god damn it. Shit, how big's my garrison? Fucking massive. I've taken that. Right. Yeah, cool, we can repair those now. Yeah. Repair. Upgrade. Upgrade. Beautiful. How are we going over this side? He needs to push down. We won't have to get it this turn, unfortunately. So we'll just do that. He's attacking that. That's good. Yeah, we need to get up to level four, first, before we can actually start our technologies up again, which is a bit of a pain in the butt. But that's what happens sometimes. If I tunnel through, will he intercept? Oh, but there's a fucking rebellion going on there too. I think maybe. Sodat. Right. No, he's not going to. Okay. Right, he's officially trapped, right? He can't get out of there. Surely not. And we've got enough money to settle this. Yes, we do. Sweet, so we can leave them for a few turns. We can regenerate. How's Black Crag going? It's almost plus three. We want to upgrade this because this is big money. Yep. But so he's recruiting, and we've got another. Oh, we've got a rebellion happening here too. But that's okay. He can't get out of there, right? No way. Because if he tunnels, I intercept. Surely. Yep. Right, we want to fight this. I know, I see it's a massive advantage, I suppose. I don't want to fight it. Causes terror. Hmm. I guess it has to be on the boss, doesn't it? And speed of a unit. This is still a high level army, you know? I don't think we're going to lose, but it is a high-level army. Those trolls and their cavalry can do a lot of damage. I do have the two Doom Divers, of course, which obviously help. Yeah, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 units of archers. Are they fanatics, or are they just... Yes, they are fanatics. I want to see these fanatics in play. With this new blood thing. Jeez, I think I'm going to stretch out the whole... Yes, I am. Right. Oh, what did I click on? Oh, you. Okay, you can back over there. There's a green tide, alright. Jesus, right. So you're there. You're there. Lock you too. And then our Doom Divers. Yeah, start. Why can't I move? Oh, stop. Duh. Right, let's push forward. I don't want to see these fanatics with the new blood and gore thing, you know, because they do their hammer shit. I mean, in general, I don't find fanatics that great, but things might have changed. Actually, the damage has been reduced, hasn't it, in the patch? Yeah, it has. Well, it's 21 or 22 or something. Down to 18. Let's see why. I should have Vanguard deployed them. It's okay. They are hidden. They're actually hidden. They're so small. How far can we shoot with our... there? Move out, lads! Night is here. They are still hidden. I wonder how much damage I can do with just them. Let's get some speed on, eh? They're still hidden. Do they stay hidden the whole time? I think maybe they will. If they push forward now, they're going to run right into my archers. They're waiting. They are waiting. I don't even need to do that, do I? Just click. Sometimes. These guys are still hidden. They're going to peer over that ridge. And maybe even be within range. Still hidden. Who's their front line? Their archers. Okay, let's just do this. I don't know at what point they become not hidden. almost in range and they're still hidden. My god, that's crazy. But I do want to see these fanatics in action. If they... Are they actually going to get in range before they're even spotted? Just about? Holy crap. Alright, yeah, close enough. Come on, do your spinny shit. That's all we're here for. That's gonna hurt. Damn it. Right, we need to pull back. I was hoping they could do more than that, but that's okay. Let's get in on this action, eh? Where's this blood? Oh, did you see that? He ripped him in half. Oh, God. Oh, God. Run, gobbos. It's alright. There's lots of bloody orcs coming. Well, you've got casting shit, don't you? That Doom Divers still aren't even in range. Just gotta be careful of this Cav. This Cav could rip me apart. Oh, it's a massacre in here. Where's those trolls? Oh, they're running away. Yeah. I mean, I know we were going to win anyway, but... Yeah. I didn't... Unfortunately, I couldn't get these guys to shoot. It's a bit annoying, but it's okay. Yeah, just that level of Cav they have was a bit ridiculous. Oh, it's, I couldn't count... Get down... I can't get down lower than that on the camera. Nuts, angle of the ground. Damn it. There's a few dead bodies left. A few trolls. There we go. Getting closer here. Patches of blood everywhere. God damn, guys, like this, I mean, I know I've said it, but the blood patch just adds so much to the game. So much flavour. Tear them to pieces. I'll just reform in a straight line, that's a good idea. Alright, it's fast that. We have won, of course. Beautiful, guys. Yeah, that Cav does a lot of work. That is high-level Cav, though. So you would expect it to against low-level boys.
Decisive victory.
We'll take the replenishment, thank you very much. Oh, again. Oh, that's vampire counts this time. We held it. Cool. Alright, guys, we're going to stop the episode there. Hopefully you've enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and we will see you next time.